I work in a children's hospital. A week ago, after the operation, the girl was broke. She's only 3 months old. The child will remain for life. A colleague said what the girl's mother is an experienced drug addict. When her mother used drugs again, she dreamed what in the girl's stomach, right under the skin, the worms were moving. She took a knife and began to cut the child. She didn't even have deep wounds. The child cried a lot. The neighbors quickly reacted, called the police and went to her house. No one answered. The child cried harder and the man broke the door. When she was in the apartment, her whole stomach was cut. Now the question of deprivation of parental rights. The second day, mom comes to the hospital, cries and begs us to bring her daughter back.